Equation 7 and 8. Compare the eight. Okay, what happened? This, see, yeah, PDV is there, PDV is there. Then which one gets cancelled? Compare or divided, do something means what is remaining? CP minus CV is equal. How much is remaining? R. Okay. So this is our relation. So finally, what we got? CP minus CV is equal to R. This is the our relations. Okay, this you will get in the exam. 4 marks. You have to simply take that process and you have to apply the two cases, then you can prove CV minus CV is equal to R.